Joe, get ready. I don't think he's gonna stop.
Nine out of 10 people around here are meth heads. It's that bad.
The amounts of methamphetamine the cartels are bringing to rural Arkansas is just unreal.
The methamphetamine tested positive.
She said to tell you that she loves you, tell Dad he needs to make better choices.
Very few people are able to beat that addiction.
Today is phase two of Operation Ice Storm.
Blue Search Warrant!
1, 2, 3, 4!